You live in Alaska, and the only way in and out of your place is by plane. And you definitely came here for food and supplies and to find a wife.
Wow.
That was right.
Got goosebumps all over me.
I'm clairvoyant, Butthead.
Well, why wouldn't you just go to Nome to get supplies and a wife? Isn't that a lot closer?
Yeah, right. That's where you'd go to find girls. Nome. He's gay, by the way.
Well, good for you.
Well, we try. Can I ask you some questions?